Tekken 60, Episode 6, Google Forms, Part 3. I'm going back to my test form one last time, and I want to get it finalized so I can send it out to my family members. Up in the right-hand corner is how I can fine-tune this particular form. So if I want to change the color of this form, I can do that by clicking on the palette button. But I want to do one better. I want to actually change the picture. So coming in here, and I can select a different theme for this particular form. You see they have many options. They've really buffed up their options here over the last couple months. I clicked on the food and dining, and I'm going to select on the one that I think works for this particular form. Scroll all the way down. Let's go to one with all the kitchen stuff. Select that one. So it'll change the color of what it looks like. You can preview it, so if you know that all your questions are in the right order or whatever, you can see the view there. You can see my other is popping up so I can type in a response there, and it looks good. So I'm going to close this tab out, go back to my editing page. Then you can click on the settings. You can click on this box if you only want them to submit one response. You can also change the confirmation page. I changed it to thank you for your response. If I take that out, you can see it says your response has been recorded. So that's the default there. If I want them to submit another response, I would click it here, but I don't want them to. If I want them to be able to edit their response, I click that, but I don't want them to either. If I want them to see a summary of the responses so they can see charts and graphs of what the other family members are saying about the dinner, they can click that and then they will see those. I'll let them see that as well. It's not a very long test, so I'm not going to worry about the progress bar, and I don't need to worry about shuffling my questions. It's just a question about Thanksgiving dinner. I click save. Now I'm ready to send. I click on the send button, and I have different options. I can send it, I can email it directly out to my family members by clicking here. If I don't know all the email addresses off the top of my head, I can just get the link and send the link to them. If I want to embed it into my website, I can click that as well. I can also click on these icons, Google+, Facebook, and Twitter, and share it through those social media sites as well. So now my form is ready to go, and so I know what to cook for this holiday meal.